What's up, Snap Family? Told you we was coming back with another. We got Tracy McGrady versus Ray Allen, Game 3, 2001, NBA Playoffs. This is a live reaction. Make sure you hit that like button, hit that sub button, and comment below. Let's get it. Y'all know it's live. No reaction. Getting fake. I salute y'all. Hope y'all having a good day. We're going to keep it rolling. Shout out to the Lord, though.
Earlier tonight, Bill Armstrong presenting Tracy McGrady with the Most Improved Player Award from the NBA. Last year, McGrady had 15.5 points, 6.3 rebounds. This year, 27 points, 7.5 rebounds. He was 17th in the league. He was an all-star. He has carried this team.
Three on two. Cassell to Allen.
Pass to Cassell. Cassell going to find
him. Well, Mike Miller thought he got hit on the other end of the floor, David. Miller defended by Allen. Pope is on McGrady. T-Mac shoots the jump shot. Drills it. First points for McGrady. Keep the injuries.
Should have known you were going to get a start. Showtime.
Allen slams it in to cut the lead to three.
A lot of energy on both ends, so that leads to turnovers, David. Magic with three, as well as Minnesota, Milwaukee. I don't know why. I guess.
Allen against Miller. Stumbles out of there with it.
Now he will pull up the jump shot. That's his game right there. That's what he does. He creates shots for himself. He's clever enough, and he's just not good enough. Well, you get a shot when you least it.
The loose ball, and it's down to Grady. Turn it quick.
Ooh, what a tape.
It's
drawn. This is every game.
Made that first trip to the basket, he had to get a couple points.
Goodness.
He's so good. So good.
I torching out there, man.
Second block shot of the night.
Oh, yeah, good take.
And he'll shoot a pair.
John Meeks with a couple big blocks down there, David. Defending the paint well for the Magic.
And why you beat out there, man?
McGrady hasn't gotten it inside very much tonight. Most of his shots have been jumpers away from the basket. And he does get it in, and he gets the hoop and has the one.
Come in, DL.
Physical with McGrady. And again, he puts the body up against him. McGrady uses his size to extend the offense.
We're still playing well, not as well as we hope, but you know the game's going well for us. We got a fast ball around. I think Sam was holding the ball a little bit too long. I am doing the same thing. You know, we need to just pass and let Glenn get in the game.
Damn. You want to spit the next guy? Hey, bro. Oh, yeah. It's work. You can beat out of that, too. The pop step.
There is the foul on Scott Williams, sending T back to the line.
Well, that's why it's about him struggling.
And the Bucks make good shots.
Turn around.
McGrady gets two back from Hardaway. That's a tough, tough shot there.
That guy has yet to disappoint. To snap every video, I promise you.
Good hustling rebound and the foul on Cassell, who goes after Outlaw. And Scott Williams now gets into the frame. Zero Armstrong pulls it away. And the Magic can't afford to lose anybody.
It's game time.
We'll talk about it. Scott Williams, I think, will get one, David, because you're right. He was not in the mix.
Here's another look. Good hustling rebound. I mean, Cassell and Outlaw get tangled up. They have word. Now, here Scott Williams comes in there.
And watch Harold Armstrong.
Watch Harold Armstrong. Had to get
Armstrong out of there. And they do a little dance here. Tracy McGrady might get something there.
Oh, yeah, Outlaw.
No punches thrown. Certainly just a lot of pushing and shoving. But Williams should not have been in there. And Armstrong fought very strongly the same thing.
Classics. Don't be no better than this. You ain't gonna see this no more.
Well, Robinson and Tracy McGrady, they've had some words anyway. Well, Robinson, this whole series has been tight. Gotta watch Ray Allen at the three.
Oh, that's draws.
That's the one guy that scares
me. Oh, man, that thing right there is pure.
His first three-point shot made tonight. But he makes big shots also. There he sets a solid screen from McGrady. Looks like it when he goes to the basket, David. He takes it to the hole, takes it to the hole.
The tape.
Milwaukee from there. Now, that's a shot Ray Allen's going to take. You have to let him take that one. And the pressure falling away.
Oh, cool, that was too much. Come on, you're getting too much space.
Well, they, are they are just picking on Glenn Robinson, boy. They are just picking him apart.
Too much space.
He has that. And I remember he first
came on you drive the range while that.
Championship runs for the Houston Rockets.
Well, that's another one.
Ooh.
I got one all around, dude. My Zion out there.
And this crowd is going absolutely crazy.
And they're going to give Glenn Robinson a big hook right here.
Almost stolen by Allen. Good look, Armstrong back to the grave.
Oh yeah, black boy, I see that. Soft tip. Oh yeah, he's pulling those quick. That was a good shot, because I'd have pulled it the same way, the same exact time. I promise I would. Oh yeah, oh good pass. Got one over here. Turn around. My dear got hit. And then had to regather and said, fuck it, we're going back to the lane.
Thomas makes a swipe out to the ball. And there's the foul.
But I come in.
Pointing it out, David.
Turn around. Way to hold that pivot, too. Turn around. And what? I like how the best guard the best out there.
One reason you bring D Brown here.
Watch had a great game tonight. Allen. Brown committed the foul. A nice individual play by Allen.
Yeah, but not the play you want to make if you're deep down. You're not a shot blocker. You have to put the ball down by nine.
Allen, what? Guarded for three. Can he hit a net?
And Doc Rivers says, how can you lose Ray Allen? Boy, has 14 rebounds tonight. And Tracy McGrady will get two free throws here as Darvin Ham picks up the... Sitting formally on the Magic sideline, George Karl leading against the scoring table on the other bench. The ball in McGrady's hand. And the foul. Milwaukee will argue this one. And picks up his fourth.
Oh, thank you. Was that a foul? Was that a foul on Cassell? This don't make no sense. I'm talking about every video. This guy snaps every game.
Milwaukee has a timeout left.
Too easy. That's how you take matters into your own hands right now.
Hell. Last second play by Milwaukee. You'll see the replay of McGrady's shot. Game four. Once again, it's not necessarily the shot, it's the rebound.
Sometimes.
Allen Johnson with 3.5 seconds to go.
Ray Allen saw Tracy McGrady as he went to the basket. Give Ray Allen a lot of credit.
Well, clothes hanging. Could be a ring. Ooh, we got a game. Oh, yeah. This guy, man. This guy.
He's got to get some votes for most valuable player. There he goes again.
Hey. Charlotte were hooping too now.
Tracy McGrady, who did
in fact carry this game on his shoulder tonight.
Once again, the final score, Orlando 121, Milwaukee 116.
I almost had a trip dub out there. It was hooping though, McGrady. You always come through every time I watch. I promise you. Snap, Rayala. I swear you were going back and forth with them guys. That's how you keep the team in the game. The best guard, the best out there too. I know y'all seen them real icons out there, the real legends out there, real classic. Thank y'all, T Mac. Thank y'all, Real. Thank y'all, Stat Film, for watching the full video. We're gonna be back with another video after this video. Make sure y'all stay prayed up. Y'all be safe. Y'all be good. You know.